Pass the what, Helen?
Pass the baton. I had this great idea. I thought Johnny should say goodbye Friday, leave his desk, take his handheld mic,
walk over to our studio and hand it over to
Jay right on the air. Pass the baton.
And you suggested this to whom?
Peter LaSalle. He was like, I peed on his shoe.
Well, you know, I think they might want to finish up on their own terms, Helen. You'll have plenty of time for your own ideas.
We sure will, starting Monday. Huh?
Now, I want to talk about the ad again.
Now, you know, we've been over this, Helen, and we can't buy an ad for Jay in Friday's paper because we've already bought a full-page ad there to say goodbye to Johnny.
Well, why can't NBC buy a full-page ad to welcome Jay to face Johnny's ad?
Because, as I told you before, the paper is doing its own full page of stories saluting Johnny on the page opposite the ad, and we're not going to crowd that with the Welcome Jay ad. That's it. End of story, Helen.
No, it's not the end of story, Warren. I'm telling you now, that ad's going in on Friday. If NBC won't buy the fucking thing, then I'll pay for it myself, but that ad is going in.
No, it isn't going in, Helen, and it's not going to be your money, and you're not doing it because I will not allow it. We've thought about it, and we've listened, and we've made a decision, and that decision is final.
Boy, I knew I could expect shit like this from a dickless wonder like you.
Well, fuck you, Helen. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
You know, when you were
you're wrong. We're not going to do this. I will not allow it.
You closed Jay's contract, didn't you?
You are out of your fucking mind.
Well, I'm sorry to piss on
your parade, asshole. I have done
everything in my power. But I got the fucking show anyway.
To see that this man is embraced by this network.
Yeah, and you just want to fuck us up because it's your only natural talent, Warren. Fucking up.
And enough. It's over. Done.
This is it, huh? I am one of the lucky people in the world because I got to do something I've always wanted to do, and I've enjoyed every minute of it. And I can only tell you